Gemacht, Schatz. Cool. Sieht gut aus.
Heiraten! Woo!
Na, wo fahren wir hin? Wo fahren wir hin? To the Little White Wedding Chapel.
Oh, exciting! Oh my god!
Alright, so Cordula and Benjamin. I like it very much. You have some rings?
One for her.
One ring. Okay.
Has she seen it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I know.
All right, I'll give you the box. Oh, that's so pretty. Okay. Do you have your phone?
Yeah.
How long have you been together?
About 9 years.
Oh, so it's time, you two.
It's time, yeah.
Do you have children?
No.
No children. That's like me neither. Me and my husband either. Or 15 years. No kids. It's okay. Hold hands. Hold one hand. Are we believers in God or no God? Believers just don't practice. We got it. Okay. All right.
Mach das nicht so hoch. Ich sitze ja hier unten.
Ja.
Right?
Ja.
So this is what life is all about. It's about finding your perfect person in this great big world. And you have done just that. Here you are on your wedding day, ready and willing to say yes, and I do, to forever. So welcome, happy wedding day. We're gathered here to celebrate a promise between two people that still deeply love each other. As you know, God has written on every human heart the invitation to love. Thank you for accepting his very beautiful invitation the day that you met. Love is the reason that we're here. Not only do we say I love you today, but I will love you for all of your tomorrows. I want the two of you to look into each other's eyes. I want us to go back in time. Try to remember the first time you saw each other. Remember that moment? Remember how you felt? Remember what you may have been thinking?
Oh, these are all ganz süß.
Remember what you talked about, where you went? Because I can almost guarantee that that is where you started falling for each other. Take all those beautiful memories, those beautiful moments, place them on your hearts. Leave them here as if they were engraved on the tablet of your hearts. And know that today, before God is your witness, that you are holding the hand of your very best friend.
That's
so
true.
I will go ahead and ask you first, Benjamin, do you take this beautiful soul sitting beside you, Cordula, to be your bride, your best friend, to be your wife? Do you promise to love, honor, and cherish her all the days of your life?
Yes, I do.
Do you take this handsome gentleman sitting beside you to be your best friend, your protector, your husband, Do you promise to love, to honor, to cherish him all the days of your life?
I do.
Let's look at the ring. When we look at the ring, we can see that it's formed into a perfect round circle with no beginning and no end. May this beautiful ring always be a reminder to each of you of the promises that you make to each other today and of the fact that someone loves you just as much as you love them. So take her lovely hand. Which one do you do? Do you do the right hand in Germany?
Yeah. The right, yeah.
So take her right hand. And both of you at the same time say, with this ring,
with this ring,
I thee wed. With a promise and a vow.
With a promise and a vow.
To love you all of my days.
To love you all of my days.
And go ahead and place the ring.
Yeah.
Then take her hand, give her hand a little kiss. Okay, it's beautiful because we ladies like this. All right, now hold hands again. As you continue to walk down the path of life on days that seem dark or light, may you always turn to each other in times of sorrow or joy. Lean on each other as you enter new beginnings and continue to share all of God's promises with each other. It is now my great honor to pronounce you as husband and wife. You may seal your promises with a kiss. Kiss, kiss, hold the kiss. Yes, beautiful. Gorgeous.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
We did it! I love it. Take a look.
Cool. See what you great. Thank you so much.
Beautiful. This is good. You married your best friend.
Yeah, right? Of course.
This is good. Let me see. Oh, I got a little rain on here. So let me do this. So two things, I'm gonna give this to you. This is your souvenir copy.
Mm-hmm.
Are we, or you're gonna order your own? Anytime after 10 days, you can order the other one.
So, wir sind verheiratet. Hier in the schönen Little White Chapel.
Just married.
Die Ministerin war super cool.
Ja, die war
hat uns sogar viele Fotos gemacht. Und, ja. Oh, das war schön. Jetzt sind wir wohl verheiratet.
Aufregend, ne? Aufregend. Film mal dieses Gebäude hier ab. Das ist der Hammer.
Ja.
Hier den Kennenleck.
Ja, wunderbar.
Hat sie echt süß gemacht, ne?
Ja, war toll.
Ja, schön war das. Du kannst auch noch ein Ding da reinstellen.
Cool, jetzt gehen wir feiern.
Verheiratet.
Just married.
Just married.